gorgeous fall morning. We're on the quad.
It's that time again. It's wapiti season.
The sun is just coming up over the horizon.
Cornelius, check the oil. Mom stares out the window and says, I'm leaving.
Susie down there. We've been here for about 3 minutes. And someone's eating all the snacks. And she's conveniently sat far enough away that I cannot retrieve the snacks or my coffee.
Just accidentally dropped my biscuit in elk poop. There it is. My breakfast is with elk poop. So far, we're not hearing any responses to our calls, but I haven't actually tried yet, so I'm gonna give it a go. This is a cow chirp.
Nowhere, the raging ruffled grouse came on the attack, charged us like a great grizzly bear. Chapel has quickly got her wildcat out and is demanding respect. Let's see how this story unfolds. Getting closer. Oh, get ready, she's taking aim. Oh, and the ruffle gets away again.
So I miss that grouse. Darn. Not sure why I got 2 shots at him too, but targets are small. Two this trip so far. Looking for a couple more so I can make butter chicken, butter grouse, I guess, and some roti. So we'll see if we can find a couple more today. And hopefully I'll be a better shot.
Breakfast?
You go. Oh. Do you have any?
What are you cooking up, Andy?
What did you cook up?
Rusty's
good
Rusty?
Eggs.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, Rusty's my cousin.
Protein and carbs. What more does one need?
Oh, God.
Two big smiles on.
Yeah.
This is the tent. This is the hunting tent where all the magic happens.
All the bullshit happens.
Yeah, exactly.
Part of magic.
Quads are loaded. The meat cooler is in the front. And we're going on an adventure. A little adventure with the quads. The weather is not optimal. But we're going to see what we can see. And we got a little Madonna. A little like virgin. So the rain has cleared.
It has.
We're gonna go on this adventure.
We are.
And see if we can find some chickens.
And a gold mine.
There's our freezer full of our meat.
We travel with our meat.
Here's the ladies going on safari.
Some big news. The bank finally came through, and I'm holding the keys to a brand new Chevrolet.
It's the day. Today is the
Have
day.
You been outside? Sure is a nice night. How about a little test drive down by the lake? There's a place I know about where the dirt road runs out. We can try out the now, what do you say? Girl, I can hardly wait to get a little mud on the tires. Cause it's good.
Sun's come out, finally. Making that mountain look gorgeous. Well, that's not a bad view there either.
Last time I was here is 72. Came in a couple ponies. Shirt on my back,
dreams of pockets of gold. Left in 83, with the shirt on my back and an STD.
Today was a day filled with some elk hunting, some grouse hunting, some quadding into an area that normally you would never get to see. And maybe today wasn't the day that we got another elk, but it was still a great day nonetheless.
Many precede and many will follow. A young girl's dreams no longer hollow. It takes the shape of a place. Wide-eyed and grinning, she never tired. But now she won't be